going on, guys? I am here with a quick how-to video. Some of y'all been wondering how to do some of this stuff. A lot of people do their signs where the base is. But on all my signs that I have on my layout, I cut the base off and I put them down into the foam. And I'm going to give y'all a quick demonstration of what that looks like. I got a sign. Okay, I'm going to try to do it with this. Okay, this right here, as you can see this. You can make these out of toothpicks, as you can see. Crap, I dropped it. But these are easy to make out of toothpicks. This is another how-to video, just make them out of toothpicks. And just put them down in the foam. I don't drop my phone. Just put them right down in the foam. Just like that. So that is this how-to video. Thanks for watching. Peace out.